I'll kill her.
She did.
I did not.
She did. She haunted me. What is going on today?
We're today. Playing the room, and we're on chapter 4?
We are on chapter 4, and we have some bullshit going on because we're still on this box. Still. And we have no idea what it does. It's a lot of puzzles going on.
I like the top a lot.
The top is awesome. It's like a game board.
It's like a coffee table that needs to be in my house right now.
Yeah. I hope somebody made this a coffee table and it is in somebody's house right now.
Then I'm gonna steal it and it'll be in my house.
That's right. Look out, people.
Gonna snatch up your coffee tables.
Snatch it in the night. A small slit in the exact center of the table. Is that so? Is that so? Well. Well, I'm gonna yawn. Sorry. Okay. What is this?
You're not sorry.
I'm not. I really ain't. I was just being polite. What the fuck? I turned the tablet over. It's a ghost. What is that? A small socket. There sure are a lot of sockets on the roof. Little lockets.
It's a quiet fuck it.
Put it in my pockets.
Like a one before.
With all my chocolates. Doesn't have to rhyme because chocolate in your pocket is good enough.
I hope you die a horrible death.
Rude. Very rude. Look what I have done. I have broke the roof. Excuse me. Could we line up properly? Could we do that just once? There you go, buddy. Thanks. Did that do anything? Probably not. Maybe I have to do it all the way. Yep, there we go. I got a thingy. Wow. I wonder how much fucking time it took to make this damn box. I'm just saying. Here's a letter from ass.
I really, like, am appreciating the detail going into this game, though.
I am too. My mind is blown the more I get into it. And her mind blew all over her desk as she sneezed.
Yeah, pretty much.
Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Astaroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased. They gather to me, and I cannot stay in one place for long. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurt my eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. What, Tylenol in your purse? Anyway, for those that follow and find this journal, I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere. Everywhere. Now to find a place to fit the handle I found. Well, son of a bitch. Let's look at the attachment. It is a square. Perhaps it might fit into here. Into this slut, I mean slot.
That's dirty.
I know. Such a dirty game. This game is rated M for mature.
Mature?
Mature.
But I'm not of age to play the mature games.
I am not of age for this mature game. It is full of maturity.
Like boobies.
Like babs and penuses.
Not penuses.
Penuses and posses and aces.
Gang violence.
Yes, much gang violence in this game. So much that it will blow your mind. Oh, look at this. Push the. I wanna push the button. Look at that. I made the gears go together. I made them go together like peanut butter and jelly.
We go together like ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam, ding-a-ding-ding-dong.
Shim-shang, shim-a-shim-a-sham.
Shim-shang, shang-a-da-shang, shim-up. Shoo-be-doo-doo-ba-doo.
Yup.
Ow, wow.
Exactly.
That movie.
Ugh. My mouth is so dry. It's very dry in here.
Well, you need moisturization.
Condensation. That doesn't do shit anymore. What did I do? Oh.
Looks like there's a gear that matches up.
Yeah, I must have turned it all the way because it doesn't want to do anything anymore. Well, here's
a sword.
Here's a sword. Did I align the stars? Am I God in this game because of this box? What the hell did I- What the hell is going on here?
Oh. It's a television!
Oh,
you gotta line it up again. There's the sword.
There's the sword. What is that? What does this even mean? Oh, I have to make the hexagon. Hexagon!
The Carl Sagan.
How do I make- Look at that. What?
One was close. The right part. See, look. Stop. Go slow. Yeah, right there. The right part. Yeah, see, look. It goes up. Yeah, it goes up there. Stop. Oh. There we go.
That does not look like a hexagon.
But look like it matched.
What is happening? Do I have to do something? Do I have to go over here and do something? Because here.
Turn it?
Yeah, that's what I think. I think I have to turn it. That is not what I wanted. Okay, that is... Why are there arrows? Why? Can I not? Maybe I turn it while I look into the glass. Perhaps. Okay. Huh, weird. I am so confused. Okay, give me a hint. The face of the wooden frame has taken on a strange sheen. I figured that out, but thanks. Get out of the way. Stupid clue. I hope you die. Does it show through there? No, it only shows through one side. I don't know what to do. Where's my hexagon? Hexagon. The hell do I do with these arrows? Oh! Now it let- Okay. Alright.
There's a weird, Almec head back there.
A what?
Almec? Legends of the Hidden Temple?
Oh, yeah.
I always wanted to do the temple run. Would have been awesome.
Yeah. There we go. I knew something was up. Okay. So now we align this and look at that. There we go. Yeah. Yay. What have we done? We got a sword. And you know where the sword goes?
In your back?
Yes. Yes, it does.